Why are these Democrats happy? They think their opponent will be Ernie Fletcher, and their commercials are ready.
29 members of Fletcher's administration indicted. 85 counts, felonies. Fletcher pardons them all. The governor himself takes the fifth and is indicted.
If Democrats take back the governor's office, taxes will go up and liberals will be in control. Kentucky needs a fresh start, and Northup can win in November.